a public figure because I like to clap back. I'll talk about a bitch kids, tell a bitch how they body look like a melting soda can, even go to the extent of saying, "I bitch, you better shut up or I fuck your man." Okay, I'm sorry, Mom. I know I cuss too much and I always talk about sex, but people be having me vent like a curved dick. That's why I spit, so I can channel all that energy into my own shit. I made my own lane where I feel safe, but if you keep poking a sleeping bear, Mama's bound to come out and play. Just know I don't throw shade, I throw grenades. Ain't scared to say your name and might even hand out an upgrade. Cause see, when I was a bum, yeah, shit happens. I needed company for my own misery. Hopefully I'm your future. Truthfully, you're my history. See, you're where I left and I'm where you want to strive to be. Bitch, do you really think you can read with me, bump with me, spit with me, even sit with me? On Wednesdays, mean girls wear pink, but on Saturdays, real bitches get time and a half. See, I was working way before Rihanna and Drake made it sound good. Now I see I gotta work on me, cause financially, trust me, I'm straight. Spiritually, whoop, I'm zen, but mentally, I'm crazed, amazed at the shit that comes out of people's mouths, and it's praised. It goes, and keeps going viral. How your only source of knowledge is Facebook, boy? You better go and put your face in a book. Quote something fathomed by your own thoughts. Stop living out these memes of dope boys and thoughts talking about relationship goals. If you gotta look at something for inspiration, look in the mirror. That's a basic bitch. It was easily assembled. It was basic, bitch. I bet you look more like your daddy than your mother, because I bet she a basic bitch. But